Hello friends, myself Vedant. Today I am telling a story. Story name is The Jackal and the Lion.
The Jackal and the Lion. Once upon a time, a lion was trapped in a cage. Many animals passed by. "Please, let me out, my dear friends."
But nobody helped the lion. He was very sad and did not know what to do. When he saw a man passing by, "Kind sir, please open the cage."
"But you will probably eat me if I did."
No, not all, sir. In fact, I will give you 4 gold coins."
The man opened the cage and the lion was out.
"Ha, ha, ha. Now I will eat you. I am very hungry."
"But you said you would not eat me."
The poor man pleaded for his life, but the lion would not listen. A jackal happened to pass by.
"What is the matter?"
"Sir, I helped the lion come out of the cage and now he wants to eat me."
"Oh, really? But this cage seems small for you, Mr. Lion. Let me see how you could fit." The foolish lion entered the cage and the clever jackal quickly closed the door.
"Thank you, Mr. Jackal, for saving my life."